An 8-year-old boy has died after a mobile home fire in Menominee County, Michigan. This fire broke out this morning around 1 o'clock, and fire officials say the trailer was fully engulfed and 4 people were asleep in the home. 3 family members escaped, but the boy was trapped. Crews finally rescued him, but the child died from smoke inhalation. Other members of the family were taken to the hospital, and the state is investigating the fire.